My beauty secrets I'd like to attribute towards drinking a lot of water, because your skin needs to look good, your skin needs to radiate. There's so many toxins in the body that need to come out, and those toxins are brought out by drinking a lot of water. I drink at least 10 glasses of water every day. I add a lot of vegetables and the raw vegetables and juices in my diet, because there's a lot of fiber content in that. It's a complete mixture of all the vitamins, minerals and nutrients that's required for the body. I think we all eat a lot of junk food, so in order to digest that very well, you need to have fibrous things, and I do that, which is what keeps me really healthy. I'll tell you about my skin. My skin is extremely dry, so to keep the balance alright, I put a little bit of curd on my skin with a little bit of basil. Those are the natural things that I have been doing that our mothers and our grandmothers have always advised us to put. So be as natural as possible. Try to use natural ingredients. Like if you want to bleach your face, please do not go in for chemical products that are available in the market. Please use a little bit of tomato, which gets rid of your tan. You can use potatoes. You can use nimbu. That's a natural bleaching thing, and it helps you to get rid of your tan. It makes your skin a little fresher and radiant. If you have very oily skin, you can use something called Multani Mitti. That's very good. It keeps your balance absolutely fine and keeps your skin clear. It gives an evenness, because Indian skin is such, there is a lot of sometimes there are places which are a little darker from the other ones, so it gives an even tone to the entire skin.